Hey guys, today I've got my nose is like मेरे को सर्दी हुआ है यार. वे अच्छे से बात नहीं कर रहा, सो आई एम सॉरी अगर थोड़ा थोड़ी सी कैन स्पीक आई कांट स्पीक. ओके सो बेसिकली टुडे आई एम डूइंग अ वेरी सिंपल वीडियो बिकॉज मेरे पास कोई आइडियाज नहीं है. एंड इट इज माई हेयर रूटीन. नाउ आई एम कैरिंग दिस शॉर्ट क्लीनर. आई मीन अभी तो काफ़ी डर्टी हो चुका है बिकॉज मैंने ये कल रात को आई थिंक स्टाइल किया था ना. अभी सो के उस उठाऊ भी मैं. सो येस आई थिंक इट्स लाइक रियली गुड स्टाइल. आई मीन इट्स मोर ऑफ क्लीनर कट इन अ शॉर्ट हेयर. एंड जस्ट टू गिव सम मेजरमेंट्स आई डो नॉट लाइक आई हैव अ डिसकनेक्टेड अंडर कट हियर. एंड इन द बैक इट्स लाइक द बैक एंड द साइड इट्स लाइक 1 inches. एंड इन द फ्रंट इट्स 2 to 3 inches. सो लेट्स सी वॉट आर द थिंग्स वी आर गोना नीड. वी आर गोना नीड इज अ फ्री स्टाइलर. आई हैव दिस. दिस इज द वेला मूस. देन ऑब्वियसली अ पोस्ट स्टाइलर. आई हैव दिस हाई बॉडी क्ले बैक्स मीडियम होल लो शाइन. Then obviously we need a comb or a brush. I have this. This is my favorite comb. We are gonna obviously need a blow dryer. Blow dryer is an important shit. And we are also gonna need a comb. I mean a brush. Like this. This is a paddle brush. We are gonna work with a paddle brush today. Wash my hair and comb. So I wash my hair. Now it is damp, clean, and a blank canvas to style. So let's use a comb to tangle, like untangle every tangles in my hair. Don't do it roughly, just like little, little. I like to comb everything first and down. So tangles are mostly gone in this routine. Then yeah, tangles up. Now we gotta obviously apply the pre-styler. I'm gonna use this one. I hope you guys can see. I have to shake it as well. Shake this product before using. It's an important thing to do before you use this shit. Make sure you shake it nicely. Yeah. Now I'm gonna take, considering the length of my hair is pretty short. Not much. Mousse is a very interesting thing to use for edgier hairstyles, like shorter hairstyles, stuffs. The brush now, because you know I like to hand blow dry first. So I'm gonna take the blow dryer of my. Here is my blow dryer to remove these things. So now I'm gonna. Video getting weird. This video getting weirder and weirder. I'm gonna close my door. Medium heat and medium speed. Let's rock and roll. That's my type.
don't
Yeah, the volume. And the hold is not that much, but good hold and good volume. I'm gonna do the brush styling with the brush thing. My hair is now dried. Now I'm gonna keep it in a perfect shape. You see, whenever I'm using the brush, I'm getting more volume and volume-wise hair. Now I got a routine thing to do that I'm gonna blow dry in this section first and then wait for some time for like 10 seconds. 1, 2, tick tick 2, tick tick 3, tick tick 4, tick tick 5, tick tick 7, tick tick 8, tick tick 9, 10. Done. Blow dry in this popular direction. Basically, see the volume? That's what happens when you do this thing. And one more thing, again, take your blow dryer. Wait for some time. So yes, no, nothing to wait for here. Take your blow dryer. Done. Volume and make it hold for some time. We always have to use the post in it. So what post oiler should I use after I use a mousse to give me some volume? Because this is a low hold product, I mean medium hold, and I don't need something to like give me a rock solid hold. But I need this volume. I need this volume in my hair. So maybe I'm gonna take a mid-generous amount. Yeah, maybe a mid-generous amount to me. I mean, if you are have a little less thicker hair than mine, you can use maybe a nickel size amount. And I'm gonna rub it until it's transparent. Emulsification. Maybe I'll have to go to 2 scoops because I don't think 1 scoop would easily work on this thick shit. One more scoop. Now I've taken like a nickel size amount. I don't want. I've not taken like a mid generous. It's like nickel size. I'm gonna apply the product all over my head. For starting from the back, no hair, no tugging and pulling. This is the thing I love about you know more premium products, and they do not tugging. They do not tug and pull. That's the thing I like. Yeah. Now I can finally say that my hair is looking good. Good. Hair is looking good. So finally, this is the style. I mean, this is my hairstyle and this is the routine I follow every day. So I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching this. I'll meet you in the next one. Till then, peace out.